Number one, use a scale to measure the ground coffee and water instead of using the scoop that came with the coffee maker. The scoop doesn't tell you precisely how much coffee you are using, and the cup marks on the water tank are not precise either. Number two, when there is about 150 milliliters of water in the brewing basket, I agitate the coffee bed with a spoon to mix the coffee properly with the water. That helps the extraction to get more even and it results in a more balanced cup. Number three, on top of the second tip, if you leave the carafe aside and agitate the coffee bed with no coffee dripping down, in my experience, it will give your coffee more balance and a smoother mouthfeel. Number four, affecting the total brew time with grind size is essential. An ideal brew time may sit between 4 to 7 minutes for 1 liter brew. Number five, use clean filter water regularly for brewing the coffee. Hard tap water will build limescale within the heating element, leading to a brew with less clarity.